those boost the confidence a little bit more. I think it's impressive. He just plays the same every single game. Doesn't matter what's going on. We'll get to this round a little bit later, which was one of the big ones in the first half, but it's so demoralizing to play against because he just keeps coming and he just keeps swinging, swinging and winning all these fights time and time again.
And there is no selfishness to his game. Whenever he has to swing, doesn't matter if the situation isn't in his favor or not, he will swing. And sure, at some point, he's going to get punished a couple times, but more often than not, he doesn't. And look at this. Look at some of the highest rated players we've had in Katowice, at every Katowice. If you want to go back to anything even close to Dong, you have to talk about Nico, and that was in the Mouse jersey, and that was off of five maps. Five maps. Dong is on 10 right now. He could finish on 14 in this grand final, and his numbers are going to put all of the... It's just one round three, of course. It is an entry kill through the smoke for Dong. A little bit of success, of course. He's going to add another one. At this point, check him PC. That's not real. And it's just the effect and the impact that it's got, of course. And once you're in that 5v2, of course, he's going to swing more. And this is the best way to start a grand final. You have just lost one round. You've been reset. And then you immediately strike back with a 4K from him. This is about getting your team in the right mindset, being aggressive in that 5v2 at the